tight. They hate, but they love Mike. Bit of footy with a. If you're a grass man, I'm hopping up. It's a bug's life. I don't come much, but I come nice. They were hoping that it jams, but it bangs like my mum's rice. I need cheese like a bun slice. Brand new kettle for a dumb price. Little man, this ain't a Breitling. If I told you what it costs, would probably be a bit unsettling. Could have been an engineer in the Shetlands. Now, man, I'm solid in the field like Declan. I was made in a manor. Yeah, I'm old school, man. I used to mash works with a spanner. Now I roll dice with Tara and Savannah. Told my mean chick Saint Kitts or Guyana. Sorry, babe, I don't use Skyscanner. Cool Big Trev, that's a certified planner. Still little Mac, just littering.
He's accustomed to this. All eyes on Cristiano Ronaldo in the warm-up.
Being the top scorer in the league, it is no surprise to see our cameras are focused on him. But can he add...
Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, live action from the Pro League coming up. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, it's a back four, a narrow midfield three and a very disconnected front three. But if the midfield players give good support to the central striker, this 4-3-3 system could work really well today.
Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Ronaldo! And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Played over and held by the keeper at the second time of asking.
Well, he's just pulled off a great first save there. Now they can all calm down.
And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Well, really fine goalkeeping, good diving stop. And over it comes. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Has eyes for goal. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And Ronaldo's shot is then hit with such power. He's a top-class player when he gets into those areas.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Cristiano Ronaldo. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Will it be? Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Ali Al-Hassan. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Ronaldo! Well, it looked as though he was going to net another one, but the keeper getting in the way.
Well, that was a decent chance for his second there. Not the finish he was really looking for.
And the keeper there to deal with it. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Not increasing the pressure, another corner it is. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper. Good movement. Oh, the threat is there. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Mohamed Badamosi. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Al-Hanam.
Well, the visitors have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
Well, first they have a bit of defending to do. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Gharib. Otavio. Oh, great vision. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Not the pass he had in mind. He could pick out a teammate. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. A chance then for the respective managers to address the... Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Determined defending. Moving it forward. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. Great defending here. Flag raised for offside. Substitution time it is here. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation. On this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfil that potential. He might
Stuart, they might score! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
Three goals without reply. A chance maybe from the wide position. But the danger averted for now. Alex Telles. Soleimani. Very quick thinking there.
Happy birthday to Alex O'Neill, celebrating today from all of your friends and family.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Faiz Selemani. A concession of a corner here. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. Faiz Selemani. Ottavio now. And into the last 20 minutes. Oh, he's given us away. And support available. Oh, chance perhaps. Oh, he saved it well. Well, they've decided to make a change. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? And he's lost custody of the ball here. Has a go! And a fine stop. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, still an issue here. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Delivering it. Struggling to get it away. That's a routine take. Body in the way. Ronaldo. Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Has a go, and fine goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Well, they've given him too much space. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
We've really made it to the business end now. Just four teams left in the cup, and the scene is set for an enthralling semi-final. Who will make it through to the showpiece event? Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's a very important occasion, the second leg of this semi-final. It's Al-Shabaab, and they face Al-Nassr.
Well, Derek, the first leg was a good game and fairly even overall. But an early goal here, and these fans will expect to go on and win this tie. It should be compelling stuff today.
Ronaldo lost it. So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, the way they're set up, it's vital that they don't let the opposition switch the play. They must lock them down one side of the pitch, but they should have an advantage in midfield.
Now the attack fizzled out. This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, it's a 3-4-2-1 with three at the back, two central midfield players and two wing-backs. But the two behind the centre-forward will be key today. They need to play well, that's for sure.
Given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
Well, Derek, he's brilliant in the air, so expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today. Making the pitch big, getting the ball out wide, and deliver as many crosses into the box as possible.
Cuellar. Al-Harbi. Well, possibilities in the centre. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Possession one. Oh, danger here. Well, body in the way. And he's done it! Parity! Again, a magnificent game unfolding. And back underway, 1-0 it is. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Habib Diallo. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Now, what can they do from here? Ronaldo! Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And efficient defending. Gharib. Well, that one has promise. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Gives it a go. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Let's see about the delivery. Rakitic has lost it here. And passing it well. Anderson Talisca. Ottavio now, trying to open up the defence. And a goal! That could make all the difference! They'll be determined not to lose this lead.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish. Well, just look at his reaction. That could prove to be a massive goal for his team.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Ottavio. Gharib. Looking for Ronaldo at every turn. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Well, that took confidence, and he's broken free! Really good piece of goalkeeping there.
Well, this is a great opportunity to extend their lead and just make things a little more comfortable.
It could be up for grabs, and held by the keeper at the second time of asking.
Well, he's just pulled off a great first save there. Now they can all calm down.
So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Well, that's eye-catching wide play. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Laporte. Abdullah Al-Khaibari. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Oh, yes, what a pass. And could it be Cristiano Ronaldo? Oh, excellent diving stop. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Now, who can he play it to? The cross is on. Not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Ottavio. Ronaldo. He's in here. Oh, he's hit the woodwork. Can you believe it?
Well, he beats the keeper with power, but really that should be hitting the back of the net.
enticing with a bit of danger here. Kipre. Anderson Talisca. Will he find the net? And a goal! It's a two-goal cushion in the tie. And now we can say they're firmly in control of this.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Al-Harbi. Now with Rakitic. Carrasco. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, let's see if something comes of this. It comes to nothing in the end. Might be a chance here. Can he convert? No way through. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, he could have put it away again, but credit to the goalkeeper.
Well, the way he's playing, he's surely going to get his second goal soon here.
Ronaldo. Something to worry about here. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. 10 minutes to go. Ronaldo. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Oh, nice ball. Untidy in possession. Rakitic. Lajami. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Well, nicely cut out. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. There's the referee's whistle, and it is official now. The visitors are on their way to the final.
Well, that was a brilliant tie.
Yeah.
Ronaldo. It's with Anderson Talisca. And space to cross it. And that will be a corner. And over it comes. Last line of defence. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Well, you certainly can't underplay how proficient the home side are in front of goal. Just look at the record. Best in the league, Stuart.
Well, their attacking play has been brilliant. They're always looking to pass it forward. The wide players get good crosses into the box, and the forwards have taken their chances. These fans will be hoping for more of the same today.
Ali Al-Hassan. Abdul Rahman Gharib. Well, sloppy in possession. Otavio. Able to skip past his man. Oh, mischievous attempt. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Otavio. He's taken on his opponent here. Real chance. The save was a good one. Playing it in. Well, still an issue here. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Well, not away properly. Vital intervention. Well, very effective play in possession. And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So 2-0 now. Mohamed Kubrani. Khaled Naghai. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Surely! Well, he was keen to give that one a go. Sadly, lacking a bit of accuracy. Ali Al-Hassan. Abdullah Al-Khaibari. The ball with Otavio. Ronaldo. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. This looks promising out wide. How about the cross? Has eyes for goal. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Are putting in quite the shift to win the ball back. And giving it away. Plenty of support here. And the ball's gone. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Ronaldo! And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline.
A reminder, the food stands will be open after the game if you'd like to get yourself some post-match snacks.
And that will be the keeper's ball. ...30 minutes left for play. Ronaldo feeds it. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Plenty of support here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, good vision. Ronaldo! Oh, a goal! Level now! The lead has evaporated!
Well, look at this again, because this is a really well-worked goal. The passing is incisive, the movement off the ball is bright, and it leads to a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a great goal.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. Al-Samiri. Khaled Narai. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? And unable to keep possession. Al-Hanam. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now the counter-attack looks on. And the decision is one of offside here. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Played into the box. And saved by the keeper. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Ronaldo threading it through. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. Khaled Al-Samiri. Five minutes remaining and level pegging here. Losing possession a bit easily. It's 1-0.
Well, here we can see it again, and he shows great ability to get past his man. But then there's still plenty to do. He's under all sorts of pressure from the defender. He's just about able to keep him at bay. It's a really good goal.
So off we go at 1-0. En-Nesyri. En-Nesyri. And they want to see a shot here. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. And it's a short corner. We'll have a go here. And still alive here. But the flag is up. Just drifting into an offside position before the initial shot. They're not getting close enough here. Well, he's kept that out nicely.
Well, listen to that roar. The momentum is certainly with them here. It's just whether they can capitalise on it now.
Well, the danger's still there. Not the end to the move they were looking for. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. An equaliser! What a terrific to-and-fro start to the match. And away we go again at 1-1. Munir. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Hakimi. Making good progress here. Looking to create an angle. Crucial defending. It's been delivered. The effort shut out. This is a promising looking attack. To edge ahead. No, that's superb from the defender. Silva. Oh, quality keeping.
Well, he certainly showed his class there with that save. You'd expect him to score from there, but he comes from nowhere to keep that out.
They keep on coming. Corner again. And it's not the best of clearances. Ronaldo. Oh, great block. Into the box it goes. More defensive work to do here. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Moving it forward with purpose, something on maybe. Put into the middle. A promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. Moving forward well. Has to be. And behind it goes for a corner kick.
Oh, if you listen to that, they're really getting behind their team. And I'm sure they sense a goal's coming here.
Oh, fantastic effort. Made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Corner kick played in. It's away, but it's not finished yet. And the attack comes to an end. Disappointing. Could turn out to be a really good ball. Bit sloppy in possession. Good ball in behind. En-Nesyri.
And the referee's whistle brings the first foot. And so the second half kicks off. To put them ahead. And it's in to put them in front.
Well, here's the replay, and he does really well. He takes his man on with ease, and all the forward has to do is get on the end of it, which he does so well. It's a really nice finish.
And the game restarts with the score now 2-1. There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. Nunez. On to Rafael Leao. Mateus Nunez. Lovely ball, could be a chance. And they went too soon, it's offside. Struggling to keep the ball there. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Amrabat. Ziyech. More work to do yet. Crucial defending. And the keeper more than equal to it.
Well, the crowd are looking to really give the players a boost. They know that this is a big chance to pull level.
Roman Saiz. Amrabat. Nice pass and on they march. And the flag has gone up.
Well, he's got to play the ball quicker for me. You can only hold your run for so long.
Bernardo Silva. Good work to recover possession. Hakimi? Now, can someone attack this? Well, that's too tame. Easily keeper's ball. And the ball has been lost. Fantastic looking ball. Well, that's as easy as it gets for a goalkeeper. Ziyech. Well, still pushing forward in search of the equaliser. Found nicely and in. And the keeper has done his job, but it was made simple for him. Vitinha. Lovely weighted pass. But that's a really sharp bit of goalkeeping. Ziyech. This is Hakimi.
The hosts are very much dictating the tempo in the last 15 minutes or so. They're really putting the pressure on to get the equaliser, but you just feel like time's running out. They can't panic. They just need to keep playing the same way, and I'm sure it'll come.
Could be a chance to break here. In the right position to cut out the pass. Hakimi could get it over now. Genuine chance. And they've done it. Level again with not long to go. And that is the final whistle. It ends all square here in what was a thoroughly entertaining...